Hello, everyone. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Stephen Lyle, and I'm the Worship Arts Director here at WBC. I have the privilege of working beside Anna Marie and the whole worship team to help bring a time of worship every Sunday. And I know that this is a crazy time we're all going through right now, so I thought I would share a couple of thoughts with you today. I grew up in a very small town up in the Panhandle, and as I look back on a time when I was younger, I can remember how we used to ride our bikes all over town. We used to walk everywhere. We didn't even lock our doors. We left our keys in our cars. We just didn't have much to worry about. And you know, I know some of you have had those same experiences and memories, but we jump to today and things are a little different today. Now we're told to stay at home as much as possible, be as careful as we can be to get out if we do get out. So now what? Well, a verse that many of us have been turning to is in Deuteronomy 31:8. It says, "The Lord himself goes before you and will be with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged." Do you know how many times in the Bible we are told that he will never leave us nor forsake us? Many, many times. So we jump to the New Testament in Hebrews 13:5. God says, "Never will I leave you, never will I forsake you." So we need to remember that. If he puts it in the Bible that many times, there is a reason. So when you're having a tough day, things aren't looking too bright, just remember God's word. He will never leave you. Last year around this same time, we had the privilege of bringing the Christian band The Afters for a concert here at WBC. We were able to visit with them quite a bit, and the lead singer, Josh, talked about for many years he struggled with fear and anxiety. He wrote a song called Fear No More. I want to leave you with that song right now, and I want you to listen to the words and fear no more.
Every anxious thought that steals my breath, it's a heavy weight upon my chest. As I lie awake and wonder what the future will hold, help me to remember that you're in control. You're my courage when I worry in the dead of night. You're my strength 'cause I'm not strong enough to win this fight. You are greater than the battle raging in my mind. I will trust you, Lord.